Drivers bound the line, begin the match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Qualification match number 39. We're going to 65 before it's all said and done today. This is autonomous for this particular match. Look at that, Blue Alliance scores. That's Nordic Storm. They score in autonomous. That's 5 points for a speaker note scored during that period. Now we're into Teleop. Nordic Storm, look at that. They shoot another one into that speaker for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance, 21-69. That's King Tech. They're working on the amplifier and they feed it with a couple of notes. Blue Alliance also working on the amplifier, 42-77. They score in the amp. Nordic Storm does as well. Blue Alliance still with a good lead. Nordic Storm scores on an amplified speaker for that Blue Alliance. Ah, 21-69 mishandles their note as they're trying to keep it carried across the field. 25-30, that's inconceivable. They got a quick little machine heading over to their source zone. Here comes King Tech. That's 21-69 going for that amplifier and they score. Nordic Storm, they score again on the Blue Alliance side, shooting a note into the speaker. Inconceivable gobbles up that note and carries it over to their side, taking aim. Here's the guitar riff. That means there's 20 seconds remaining in this match. Nordic Storm, Blue Alliance, hooking up to that chain with an Alliance partner, Inconceivable. They're gonna try and get that harmony bonus. They got two robots up on that chain. Third robot is on stage for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance has three robots parked. That's all. And the results are in, and Blue Alliance victorious 62-12. And Blue Alliance, oh look at that, 4 ranking points for that Blue Alliance. 2 for the win, 1 for the melody bonus, 1 for the ensemble bonus, and Inconceivable.